Hi. We will be doing exercise 1.1, question number 4. Question number 4 states that use Euclid's division lemma. Using Euclid's division lemma, we need to show that the square of any positive integers is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1 for some integer m. Okay. Here we need to show that the square of any positive integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. Okay, let's do it. First of all, let A be any integer. First of all, we take A as an any integer, and then taking B is equal to 3. And applying Euclid's division lemma, we are taking B is equal to 3 and applying Euclid's division lemma. What does Euclid's division lemma states? Euclid's division lemma states A is equal to BQ plus RN. 0 is less than or equal to R is less than B. Okay. Here, therefore, A is equal to, what is our B? Our B is 3. Then we write 3Q plus R. 0 is less than or equal to R, which is must be less than 3. Okay. Then R will be, here the values of R must be greater than 0 or must be equal to 0 but must be less than 3. So the values of R will be 0, 1 or 2. Okay, first of all, let us take when R is equal to 0. First of all, let us take when R is equal to 0. Therefore, A will be, A is equal to 3Q plus, this R will be becomes 0. Implies A is equal to 3Q plus 0 is 3q. Okay, here we will be squaring both sides, squaring both sides, we get A square is equal to, what does this get? 3 square q square. Okay, here we can write like this, A square is equal to 3 multiplied 3q square. Then we can write like this here, 3q like m. Okay, where m is equal to 3q plus 4, 3q squared. We can write like this. Okay, next, when r is equal to 1, when the value of r is 1, therefore a will be, a will becomes 3q plus 1. Then squaring both sides, squaring both sides, squaring both sides, we get here, it gets a square and 3q plus 1 whole square. Here we need to use the formula a plus b whole square. The value of a plus b whole square is a square plus twice ab plus b square. Okay, first of all, here it gives a square is equal to, first of all, we need to, here we must think that this 3q as a and 1 as b. Okay, first of all, let us take 3q whole square plus, next is 2, so we write it 2 multiply. What is our A? Our A is 3Q. 3Q multiply. And then next is B. What is our B? Our B is 1. Plus, next is B square. What is our B? Our B is 1 square. Then we can write like this. A square is equal to, this one is 3 square is 9 and Q square is Q. Plus 2, 3 are 6. 6Q plus 1. Okay. Here we need to take out the common, only the coefficient one, only the coefficient part. Okay, if we take this common, if we take out 3s common from these two terms, then we get here. If we take out 3, then what does it remains? It only remains 3q square plus. What does it remains? It remains only the 2q and this one plus 1. Okay. Then we can substitute this 3q square plus 2q as m. Okay. A square is equal to 3m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q square plus 2q. Okay. Next, let us take when r is equal to 2. Okay. Let us take r is equal to 2. Then our a will become a is equal to 3q plus 2. Okay. Then squaring both sides. Squaring both sides. Squaring both sides, what does we get? It becomes a square is equal to 3q plus 2 whole square. Implies it gives a square is equal to. We need to use the formula. Use the formula a plus b whole square. Okay. What is our b? Our b is 3q, and what is our b? Our b is 2. Okay. Then first of all, a square. What is our a? Our a is 3q. 3q whole square plus twice. What is our a? Our a is 3q, and our b is 2 plus, and our b is 2 square. Okay. A square is equal to 3q whole square. What does it give? 3 square is 9, and q square is q square plus 2, 3 are 6, and 6, 2 are 12. 12q plus 2 square is 4. Okay. First of all, we need to write like this. Okay. Here it gives a square is equal to 3 multiply 3q square plus 3 multiply 4q. Then we can write this 4 as 3 plus 1. Okay. Here we need to take out common with these three terms, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Taking 3 as common, we get a square is equal to 3. If I take out 3, then what does it remains? What it remains is 3q square. If I take out 3, then what does it remains? It remains 4q. If I take out 3, what does it remains? It remains 1. Okay. Here the value is, it is still right the same, plus 1. Then a square is equal to, we substitute this part as m, 3m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q square plus 4q plus 1. Okay, we write like this. So every square integer is of the form 3m plus 1. This also 3m plus 1. So where do I write? Okay, I write here. Hence the square of any positive integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. Here the questions tell us to show that the square of any integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. Here we saw that the square of positive integer is 3m plus 1. Here we saw it. Okay. Here it is.